Morning students, today we will start a new lesson that is internet and emails. You all have heard about internet. It is the most innovative thing created. Let's learn what actually internet is. So what is internet? Internet is the largest computer network in the world. It contains millions of computers connected together across the world for electronic communication and data transfer. Internet is one of the best technologies gifted to mankind. It has brought the world closer and became an important part of our everyday life. Internet stands for International Network. Now, we can define internet as internet is the largest computer network in the world. It contains millions of computers connected together for electronic communication and data transfer. Now we will see uses of internet. So what are the uses of internet? Let's have a look here. Uses of internet. Some of the main uses of internet is that it helps us to exchange messages through emails. It helps to find any kind of information on any topic. It allows us to work, us to use services like online banking, online ticket booking, online bill payment, etc. it provides us internet, it provides us entertainment, sorry. So what are the main uses of internet? That it helps in exchange information via emails, and it helps to find any kind of information on any topic. The third uses of internet is it allows us to use services like online banking, online ticket booking and online bill payment, etc. And it provides us entertainment through different modes like audio, videos and images. Now we will see the features of internet. Features of internet. The first one is it is universally accessible. It provides security. It is fast in speed. It is easy to use. These are the features of internet, that it is universally accessible. It means it allows you to access information anywhere, anytime. It provides security. It is fast in speed. It means you can share your ideas, views through using emails. It is easy to use. Now we will learn about www. Yes, students, you have heard about www. It stands for World Wide Web. World Wide Web. Yes. So what is www? It is the combination of resources, all resources, it means information and the users on the internet. WWW was invented in 1989 by Tim Berners-Lee, and it contained, WWW contain websites and web pages. It is in HTML format, that is hypertext markup language format. HTML is the way web pages are written, and so any computer can understand them and display them. Now it can access through HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol. So HTTP is the simple way in which one computer asks the another for web pages. Now web browsers. What are web browsers? Web browsers. What are web browsers? So a browser is a software application which is used to access the World Wide Web, and it is mainly used to display the content of a web page, images, videos and other files. Some of the example of web browsers are Google Chrome. Example of web browsers are Google Chrome, Internet Explorer, and the third one is etc. Now search engines. What are search engines? Search engines. search engines is a tool used to search information. The most popular search engine is Google. A search engine provides information through different formats like text, images, and videos. So now we will learn about emails. What are emails? Just look here. Emails. Emails is the simple way to send a message from one computer to another in a second. You can attach images with an email. So now we will look the advantages of emails. Advantages of emails. The advantages of emails are low cost. The first one is low cost. It is low cost. The second one is speed. Third one is convenient. Convenient, and the fourth one is waste reduction. So the first topic, the first advantage of email is low cost. So basically it is very cheap to send an email as compared to the cost of sending an a letter by post. So speed, email is much faster than email is much faster than ordinary mail. It is it can reach anywhere of the world, any part of the world within a second. Now third is convenient. Receiving and sending an email is very easy. You can send an email to any part of the world within a second. And waste reduction, the fourth advantage of email is waste reduction. So emails helps in reducing use of paper. Now we finish our chapter here, and I'll just give you some assignment after this video.